I can't stay here long. My head starts aching. I feel the presence of death. This is the skull of the last dragon. Look, something is gleaming in its eye socket. How could I get to it? Look at the image on this fresco. It tells us that death is... This is a tapestry with the sign of peace between the dwarves and the forest hunters. Dwarves wove such tapestries when they went in peace to the dark woods. This one is not ready yet, I guess.
You again? Oh, I see you got yourself a trusty bodyguard. Oh dear, why didn't you tell me about your mission from the start? I'd have helped you right away. I'm glad you survived the fire's assault, and I'm happy he's gone. It was him who made the sea boil away. So, now you're looking for a way to defeat death, right? This can only be done, only with the use of living water. I shall allow you to take some, but you won't be able to get close to death to spill the water on him. You'll need a weapon to do this. A bow, for instance. Oh, I know that forest hunters of the dark woods are legendary archers. You'll need a rune, should you decide to go there. I've heard of a rune hidden behind the magic mirror in the tower.